I read this week somewhere that a golf ball, when they made the first golf ball, they made the cover smooth. They made it smooth, and after they kept hitting the golf ball, and they kept hitting the same golf ball, they discovered something, that when the golf ball was smooth, it would travel only so far. But they noticed that the golf balls that had been hit a few times, that were bruised, they noticed that the bruised, that the rough golf ball went a little farther than the smooth ones went. And so they went back, the engineers went back, they went back, and they created what we know now as a golf ball with dimples, because they travel a little further. I'm here to tell you today that the reason why God is allowing you to go through what he's allowing you to go through, because you've been too smooth and you ain't going as far as he needs you to. You go up the rough side of the mountain, not so he can hurt you or break you, but God's trying to change the, he's trying to redesign you.